Welcome back, everyone, to this episode of Dying Light, where we are hopefully, maybe not. Thought we were gonna go through the door and rescue Jade. Can I open that up? No. Where can I go? Where do I go from here? Can I use this now? Can I use grappling hook? Nope, still can't use grappling hook. Can I jump up on here? And then maybe onto there? No. Up on the TV? And then from the TV up, aha! Okay, that's good. That's very good. I need to grab everyone else's ammo. Hey, where are you? There we go. That was easy enough. Let's grab all of the ammo that's around here. There we go, over here. Money, ammo, ammo. And what was that? Money? Money. Okay. Search him. And then over here. Oh, hey guy. Hey guy. That hurt a little bit. Come on out. Come on. I don't want the waste bullets on you. Next guy. Where are you? Can I shoot that? I can. There we go. Shooting from the hip. Alright. What was that? Alcohol. Rifle ammo. Police rifle is what I have already. Alright, let's open this up. Oh, I didn't even do that. Okay, cool. That's gonna be a little... Oh, that's gonna suck.
No, not this again.
Yeah, that's not good. That's not good at all. Oh, I'm getting much worse.
She won't wait for you forever.
Oh, I'm coming, Rice. I'm coming. There we go. Do I need to go down? I think I need to go down. Down and maybe not. Because I can't open any of these up. Okay, maybe I need to stay up. And I don't think it'll be that. Yeah, it's barred. It's got bars on it. That's where I just came from. Unless, yeah, that's all got bars as well. Can't go through there. Where am I supposed to be going? I see a thing over there. Maybe something over here? In this corner? No. I don't know. Aha! I missed a wide open door. Alright. How many times do I have to kill your guys for you to realize I am a machine? I can kill anyone, baby! Headshot. And look at this, I'm even searching your guys as I'm killing them. There we go. No problem. Search. Oh, shut up. Got some throwing knives. He was up there. Ah, another guy up there. Oh, and he just fell down. Okay. Good job, guy. Good job, idiot. Okay. Where are you? Ah! I should not have run in here like this, but that's fine. I'll still... Nope, never mind. I got too cocky. I got way too cocky. Alright. Whew. Press A to continue. Let's do this. Oh, I'm fine. I restart here. Oh, and these guys are already dead. Cool. That's what I like to see. Let's get that guy. Headshot. Three shots. Where are some other guys? There's some people down there. Hey, guy. And he's dead. Who is this down here? Ah, those are all zombies. Something's telling me Rice is gonna make me fight those guys. Search him, get some ammo. Get some ammo and search him. Alright. Next. I need to go, yeah. Am I still too tired? Yep, still too tired, just grappling hook. Okay. So I'm just gonna run. I don't feel like dealing with all these people. I am not dealing with all these people. That's not happening. How can I get out of here? Maybe step on the statue? And statue up to here? Nope, maybe not. Let me run back over here. Fire at the people that are firing at me. Got some... Oh! I guess I was full on rifle ammo, so now every time that I'm shooting, I get rifle ammo. That's pretty funny. How can I go? Maybe up here. Aha! This is the smart way to do it. There we go. That's the way to do it. From here over to here. Up and over. I'm hearing someone shoot. Okay, so that was not the right way to go. Although I could have gone this way. Ah, okay. This was just a point from that. Okay. Where are you? Come on. Come back out. Oh, a little bit more to the left. A little more to the left. Come on. Oh, how are you? How am I missing you? There we go. All right, he's dead. I should be able to make this. Yes, okay, good. I don't think I can make that, so let me jump over here. And then I should be able to go right over here, pick up rifle ammo, and search your guy. Yes, okay. Simple, easy, no problemo. Okay, so... Oh, I have to kill the infected? Okay. Let me just try to do headshots, so don't waste as many bullets. Because I am not going to fight all these by hand. Did that not ignite that? That should have ignited that. Whatever, I'll just shoot him in the head. And then shoot that to have that explode. Bam. Headshots. 2-for-1 there. Look at that. Okay. Come on. There we go. Do I have... I have throwing stars. Can I make any bombs? That would be the smart way to go. Can I make any bombs? Can I make firecrackers? Flares, Molotovs? No. Okay. Yeah. He's dead. Okay. Go over here. Kill the rest of the infected over here. Oh, God. There's so many. I'm just gonna do only... headshots. Oh, what's up, guy? Burning guy. Because I am not... Oh, you know what? No! Here's what I'll do, because I like that. I'm going to swap the rusty pipe wrench for... Where's Jeb Barrel Shotgun? Now, swap that to that. I'm going to swap that to that. Okay, now. I know I only get 2 shots at a time, but that's fine. I can run through if I need to. Oh, hey, guy. I thought I killed everyone down here. He's dead. And kaboom! Kablooey. Come here, people. I've got 28 shots with this. I might as well use them. Plus, I'm not going to use this regularly anyways. Ow! You prick. I thought I killed all you guys. Come here. I'm going to hit you with a baseball bat. Peanut butter jelly. Peanut butter jelly. Peanut butter jelly with a baseball bat. Ugh! There we go. He's dead. He's dead. Alright. Heal myself up just so I don't die accidentally. Kill those guys. Kill that person. Alright, looks like I'm just gonna have to jump down and run. Where are you coming from? How are you not dead yet? I just fired like six shots into you. Jeez. Nah. Okay, good. I didn't have to kill everyone there. Good. Oh, I guess it did just say the courtyard, didn't it? Yeah, it just said courtyard. Let's do this.
Jade? Oh, shit.
This is not looking good.
Fine, Crane. Tahir knocked me this over does not look good. Before he dumped me in here. Just give me a minute. Oh, I'll be right as rain.
God, you do not look good at all.
You do not have the luxury of a minute, Scorpion.
Okay, what do we got?
What little time you have, you owe to me. Thanks to your repair of my antennas, Crane, I've listened to every word
Of course.
How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemir? Good Dr. Camden. How do you think I broke the connection between the sectors? I am the director of this field. And now that I have Zeres...
GRE doesn't give a shit anymore.
The GRE will do as I command.
No, they're just gonna come in here and bomb you.
You, useless. Tahir!
That's fine. Get out of here.
You took offense, Crane, as I recall, as being referred to as a trained monkey. But look at you now.
Let me swap to shotgun. Ow. Oh, they're coming from all sides. Uh-oh.
You are strong enough to have joined me, but you lack the proper cap.
Ow.
Consider this a character strengthening exercise.
I can deal with that. I can kill you. I can kill all these people. I got my shotgun. I got my rifle. I wish I had my pistol. That would have been very nice. And dead. Still going after Jade. That's fine. Dead and dead. Two more. Okay. Oh, she got him. All right, where am I going? Where are we going? We just did that. Yep. To the left. To the left! Open the door. And I bet you Rice is going to be right on the other side.
Peter, you hurt. They didn't bite you, did they?
They did something.
I'm fine. Just give me a second.
No, they did something.
Sweet little Jade is far from fine, Crane.
Yep.
She was bitten and infected yep. hours ago.
There it is.
How noble of her to try and hide it from you.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Bite me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Yeah, I do.
You find yourself with a choice, Crane. Your precious scorpion is about to turn.
Oh, I'm saving her. No problem.
Who will receive the anthesy?
I'm saving her.
Who has a hope of living through this encounter?
Her. If there's any choice, I'm choosing her.
Jade, here. You take this.
No.
Come on.
Yes, you're taking it.
I still got some in my system. You need this.
Yes, yes, you do.
I just want you to promise me.
I'm not gonna let you do it. No. 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 I'm gonna save you. No.
Jade, I can't.
And of course now I'm turning. Oh, and she's gonna take it and she's gonna hit me with it. Oh no, Jade. Please don't. Please don't. Okay, good. Oh. Where are you going? What's going on? Jade, where'd you go?
Crane, can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can. Where
Jade,
are you?
Where are you? Jade?
Uh-oh. I'm gonna have to kill Jade. Oh, fuck.
I need you to hear me, Crane.
Yeah, I hear you. Where are you? What am I doing? Did I go the wrong way?
Crane, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. I said it's probably good that I'm not responding. So that way, she thinks I can't hear, and, am I going the wrong way? I don't know.
Jade, where are you?
Oh,
Jade.
I'm an idiot. She's gonna go through the green. That was stupid. I'm an idiot. Of course she's going through green. Why wouldn't the green point to the way to go? Okay. Here we go. Where are you, Jade?
What the?
Oh! I just went in a big circle. Okay. Am I having some weird dream right now where I'm screwed because of this? Where's the green? Not there. Not there. Am I not supposed to be going back the way I came? I don't know. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going right now. Where am I going? Let me try the right. Maybe. I don't know. Let's see. The game is saving. Oh, I survived. Whoa. What? This is weird. This is super trippy. I mean, I love it. I love these type of things.
It's too late for me.
No, it's not. No, it's not. Oh, this is super trippy, but I love it. Left. No, not left. Right. No. That's not what I was supposed to do at all. Hopefully I didn't. Okay, good. That didn't take any survive points from me. Okay, so then from here. Oh, am I supposed to go here? Oh, this is going to be difficult. Okay. I see now why they don't punish you for not making it. Yeah, because you're going to be going. Maybe from over here would be easier. Now, am I supposed to try and go over there? Or am I supposed to go up? I don't know. I feel like I'm supposed to go over here. Nope. Wrong decision. Maybe I'm supposed to go up? Let me try going up. Oh, I was supposed to go up. That makes more sense than trying to parkour across. Okay.
I blamed you for Amir's death.
I need to go up.
I wanted to kill you.
Whoa, this is so trippy. I know you blame me for his death. I am responsible.
It was time for Amir. It was time
for the hell do you mean by it was time for him to go? That's just stupid. Oh, look. What's up, kids? Oh.
Please not now.
Oh, God. This is so... Whoa. Where am I? Am I going here?
It's pointless.
Here? I don't... Whoa. This is so weird. So weird and so trippy. Okay. Hey.
We get here, and eventually we die.
Yes, that is very true. Hey, guy. I think I'm supposed to go on this way, I'm assuming. Yes, there's Jade. Do I go left or do I go straight? I go straight. Oh, hey, what's up? Oh, yep, there's that. I remember that memory. That was not a fun day.
The only thing we can do
here
is make what happens in between count.
So weird and awesome. Okay, here we go. Here's Jade. I'm going up here. God, this is so cool.
Crane, save these people.
Who, what, when, where, why, how, where?
Amir's life counted. And now he's gone.
Yeah.
Rahim's life counted. And now he's gone.
Yep. Sure is. Ah, of course, going to the top of the radio tower where we...
Sacrificing my life means saving everyone in Haran. Then that's what I want to do.
But that's not what necessarily would happen. Oh, what's up? What's up? I don't... Okay, where do I go from here? I can't see. I don't understand. Am I supposed to... Oh, cool. More stuff. Went from under me. Whoa! Okay. Do I climb up the pole up to the thing? I think so. Looks like
another way to go.
This is incredible. Okay.
I was born premature. The doctors didn't think I was going to live. But
I'm on the bottom of the highway now. This is so cool. Okay. Am I going left or right? Do I go this way? Does it matter which way I go? I guess not. I hope not.
I became the scorpion.
Yep.
I left my mark on the world.
Yeah, you did. Okay.
It's my time now, Crane. You can't save me. You've got to let me save you.
Oh, I don't like this.
Let me save you.
I don't like this at all. I don't like this one bit. Where are you, Jade? Are you gonna be at the end of this? And you're gonna punch me? You're gonna stick me with the needle? Ooh, everything turned less trippy and now real worldy. Okay? Am I just supposed to jump off? I think I'm just supposed to jump off. Yep. Whoa. Wait, what? Oh no, I did the wrong thing. Okay. Maybe go the other way. I did the wrong thing. Ah, what? What are you doing, game? Come on. What do you go up? Go up. I want you to go up. There we go. Maybe I need to go to the left or something. There's nothing above. I definitely can't scale up top. Okay. Am I supposed to go down? Maybe I'm supposed to go down.
All right.
Okay. Where do I go from here? Gotta be a little bit more clear about where to go, game. Because now I'm just on an island where I can't do anything. I think I just messed up. Let me try jumping back over to here. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna die. Okay, so jumping down is not the answer. Oh, I guess maybe jumping down was what? Where am I supposed to go? It saved when I got down here. Maybe up here. Ah, zip line. Okay, zip line across. I did not see the zip line. Hey, Jade. Oh.
Get the door open.
What's up, man?
Oh, my stomach.
Oh, I don't like this at all. Okay. Oh, that's Jade, a zombie, isn't it?
No. God damn it, why did we do this?
Fuck. Oh, there it goes.
Oh, no. Oh, God, Jade, what was that? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
One of us has to live, Kyle. You just remember what you promised me.
All of this, and still you had your choice made for you. Disappointing, Crane. You and you, get in there and kill them.
Oh, no. Oh, this. All right, I guess I had to kill these four. I still got my guns on me. She's gonna die right here. Although she is fucking badass. Look at that. Yeah! Yeah, Jade! Kick his ass! I am sorry that I have to kill you. There it goes. Oh, I don't like this at all. I just want to kill Rice. Yep, there it is. Oh, shit. You think Tahir can kill me, you fucking idiot? Let's do this. Oh, God. Yep. As long as I've got my guns, I'm fine. I don't. I have a machete. Great. All right. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed. That's where I think I'm going to end this episode. I hope you... Hope you guys, I'm just going to stop us right here. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, all that fun stuff, and I'll see you next time. Peace. Oh, wrong.